gentlemen, welcome to Later. I'm pleased to see that you're on this side of the piano instead of that side of the piano. So let's go and meet the guests who are around this way. First of all, from Chicago, we have Mr. Terry Callier. Yeah. From Norfolk, the fabulous Beth Orton. Yeah. Jim Mullen, the guitarist, will be joining them as well. From Southport, we have Gomez. Yeah. An international man, but originally from Melbourne, Mr. Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds. Sydney, Natalie, Imbrugia. We'll be having footage of the man from Clarksdale, John Lee Hooker. But let's kick off with a bit of excitement. The men that are Page and Plant. The one song, which is of course on the Led Zeppelin Physical Graffiti album. Later on in the programme, they will be performing some songs from their sensational new record, Walking into Clarksdale. But before we do that, let's move over to this corner here and enjoy Natalie Imbrugia. Yeah! Thank you.
place it in my pocket. Flick your eyes back in their sockets. Put those thoughts away, sometimes they're much too loud. I'll take a breath and cradle your sweet head. Should have stayed at home in bed. Put that face away, I'm melting for you. Girl in bed with you. You just laughed and smiled, denied the proof. We're fine till I think of the problem. I wish you made sense, like a joke that no one gets. It's a life without regret. I wanted to feel that way forever and ever. I'm cold, I get cold. Cause I can't leave things well alone. Understand I'm accident prone. Get free. Every night the moon is mine. But when the morning comes, don't say you love me. Don't say you need me. I really don't think that's fair. Boy, I'm not so dumb. But when you leave me, I'll be wishing I, wishing I.
Natalie Imbrugia. Now, of course, she's had a huge hit with Tom, but she won't be doing that. She'll be doing more things from her album later on in the show, Left of the Middle, which has sold 3 million copies. It's a lot, isn't it? Yes. Yes, it is. You weren't really listening in the studio, were you? No, good. That's what I like to hear. In that case, I shall speak louder. Let me speak louder about our next artist. He has made in excess of 11 records, written novels, made films, is an artist. He's now got a greatest hits out. So we welcome Mr. Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds.
Thank you. on a night of fire and noise. Wild bells rang in a wild sky. I knew from that moment on that I'd love her till the day that I died. Well, I cast away a thousand tears, and my lady of the various sorrows. Some begged, some borrowed, some stolen, some kept, saved for tomorrow. On an endless night, silver star spangled, the bells in the chapel went jingle, jangle. Given to me to put things right, and I stacked my accomplishments beside her. Yet I seemed so obsolete and small. I found God and all his devils inside her. In my bed she cast the blizzard out. A mock sun blazed upon her head. So completely filled with light she was, blood running down the inside of her legs. Now the blinds grew a hopelessly tangled. The bells in the jungle went jingle, jangle, jingle, jangle, jingle, jangle, jangle, jangle.
Do you love me?
Do you love me?
Do you love me?
You Love Me from the Best Of LP, which is out at the moment. I'm now going to talk to two guests who we saw at the beginning of the show. Please welcome Mr. Jimmy Page and Robert Plant. Well, welcome to the show. It's very nice to have you here, and I think the first question that we need answering is that when did you both first meet one another?
June 68.
Whereabouts was that? Would you concur?
June '68, yeah.
Teachers Training College in Birmingham. I was in a tiny band. I think the audience here is about 10 times the audience I was playing to that night. And Jimmy was looking to continue the Yardbirds, the new Yardbirds. And he came up to me and said, I'm looking for Robert Plant. And I said, yeah, I'm here. He said, oh, I thought you were the roadie.
how did you know that to look for Robert? What was it that you'd heard? Had you heard him sing or anything on the tape or anything like that? Just heard rumours?
No, he came recommended by a singer called Terry Reed, who was really, really, really great, you know, and I really liked his vocal approach, and he said, well, if you like the way I sing, you'd really like Robert, because he'd just signed a solo deal. So I went up to the Midlands in search of Robert.
Now, your new album is called Walking to Clarksdale, and that's where a lot of blues artists come from.
Yeah.
Was the blues a big influence on you in the early stages of you getting together?
When we were kids, I think we were running on parallel lines with that. Love of Howling Wolf and the whole Chicago blues scene, because it was a bit more relative to the electric guitar and the power. But the first real commercial professional recordings of blues within the sort of structure of selling records, Clarksdale was a very important center for that. And I've traveled through there a few times in the last few years. And when you think about a town that was so important, that people flocked from all over the Mississippi Delta to be a part of this, to try and touch it, to be a part of it. Maybe it'll rub off a little bit of that early fame and stuff. And when you go through now, it's like a tiny, wee little town, sleepy.
Did you ever see John Lee Hooker?
Oh, yeah.
And where did you see him?
Well, I saw him the first time he came over here on one of those blues packages in about 64.
Ah, well, I think we might have a foot. You might be in the audience dancing to this footage that we've got of him right here. Great, and so what did you learn, do you think, from the guitar players, like the blues guitar players?
Well, I remember when I went to see him, it was at the Fairfield Halls in Croydon, and he was just playing on his own, and I was just spellbound by him, you know. It was incredible.
It's like incredible. A symphony orchestra, isn't it, when there's one person on their own.
There's so much going on within it.
But I mean, there was so much to learn. What a textbook, okay, from those blues players. Mm.
Really. So in 94 you got back together, the two of you. Is it different now to how it was when you first started out?
Yeah, I think it's more fun now, really. Yeah. It's not so frantic. We don't expect... You didn't really know what was going on then. The thing just mushroomed and went wild, and now we just move at a decent pace and we have a good time.
Great. Well, it's very nice to have you on, and we'll look forward to hearing more from you later on. Thank you very much indeed.
Cheers,
Robert Plant and Jimmy Page. Thank you.
I've never seen a product that could wipe away wrinkles the way Suddenlift has done.
Rynkor, rynkor, rynkor. Äntligen finns något som fungerar. Suddenlift. Nu kan du bokstavligen radera 10, 15 till och med 20 år av rynkor i ditt ansikte. Dessa dramatiska resultat tog inte veckor eller månader. Det tog mindre än 60 sekunder. Du lägger på Suddenlift med rollonstiftet på dina problemområden och Suddenlift tränger snabbt ner och absorberas till en osynlig yta.
Suddenlift really works. I could see the results in just a minute.
This product has helped me feel better about myself.
På mindre än 60 sekunder så försvinner flera års rynkor från ditt ansikte. Ring och beställ Suddenlift, vår fantastiska 60 sekunders ansiktslyftning. Och beställer du nu så skickar vi även med en fantastisk ansiktskräm utan extra kostnad. Och inte nog med det, vi skickar också med en nattgel. För endast 399 kronor får du Suddenlift-paketet. Skynda dig att beställa, detta erbjudande går bara att beställa hos oss och gäller endast så länge lagret räcker.
So I shall now move over in this direction, and please welcome Gomez.
Thank you.
Performing from their new LP, their first LP, Bring It On Home. Fabulous New Orleans funk groove, I'd say. I like that type of a groove. Now let's think about our next artist. He's a man who had a great following here in Britain and then went back to America where he lived and didn't come back for a long time, and people missed him. So he came back and did some small shows and became so popular he's now doing much larger shows in London. We're very pleased to welcome back Mr. Terry Callier.
Is is the lesson too late for the learning? Do our emotions just get in the way? What do you say? If the truth appears, will you turn away, turn away, turn away? In brightest day or darkest night, don't give up the faith. Keep your heart right like a mountain stand. By eternity, your light will shine for the world to see. Keep your heart right. Keep your heart right. In a weary world that's seen redemption, maybe we can learn to love again, and this time there will be no exemptions, only better days ahead for us, my friends. Well, it's time to begin. If the thoughts are true, the song never ends, never ends, never ends, never ends. Hey, in brightest day or darkest night, don't give up the faith. Keep your heart right like a mountain stand for eternity. Then your light will shine by the world and see. Keep your heart right.
Your Heart Right from the timepiece LP, joined by Jim Mullen on the guitar there. And now I think we'd invite one of the persons who is a great fan of Terry's and has been a follower of his for all of her life to join him in a duet. Beth Orton. Might have a step in here.
This old world may never change the way it's always been. I know all the ways of war. Can I change it back again? I've been searching for the dolphin.
in the sea.
Sometimes I wonder,
do you
ever think of me? Well, I'm not the one to tell this world how to get along. Yeah, yeah. I only know that peace will come.
And Beth Orton doing a Fred Neil song called Dolphins. Fred Neil also wrote Everybody's Talking At Me, there's a bit of information for you. And it's from the Best Bits, an EP which Beth Orton has out at the moment. Now please welcome a person you saw singing over there, and she's now going to join me here for a short chat. Natalie Imbrugia. Yeah. Natalie, welcome.
How do you say my last name?
Imbrugia, is that right?
Imbrugia.
I'm so sorry. I want to get it right. It is my duty to get it right. And sometimes there's a mispronunciation, and I'm there and happy to be corrected at all times. At all times.
You're not the first person. It's all right.
No,
happens all the time.
Okay. Now, I want to start off. You're touring, a mad, heady schedule of touring. What sort of things do you do to make your, you know, when you're touring, to make your hotel room your own? What do you do when you go in?
What do I do? A bit of incense. Yeah. For mood.
Yeah.
Carry around those little speakers so I can have some music playing.
Yeah. So within moments...
Turn off the air conditioning.
Yeah, no, very good idea, yeah. Very good advice. So within moments, having gone into this sort of the presidential suite with the air conditioning whining... All the
presidential?
Lights have,
no.
All the lights have gone down. Yeah. A little bit of soft music, a little bit of incense. Mm-hmm. Anything else?
That's about it, really.
And did you sit there on your own, or do
I don't really get much time. I usually get to my hotel room and then have to scoot off.
Now, your record has sold over 3 million copies, which has done very well.
I
mean, there's a good side and a bad side. What's the good and the bad
side
of that?
Sword.
Yes.
Well, I mean, it's obviously it's a great thing. I mean, that goes without saying. But I guess the bad side of that for me is just kind of coming up trumps, you know, second album.
Mm, even so, harder. That's right. Yeah. You've got to beat that.
Yeah.
What are you going to play for us next? In a moment.
Pigeons and Crumbs.
Pigeons and Crumbs. Who did you write that with?
With a guy called Mark Goldenberg. In LA.
And when you go, just going back to when you finish tonight and you go into, is it when you've got the, I'm just going back to the incense and okay. and the low music and the mood lighting and the air conditioning were having stopped, because that's where my mind was. Yeah. Are you always just alone there as you go to sleep?
Yes.
I just wondered, that was all.
I have a touring teddy bear.
Do you?
Yeah.
What's his name? It's not
his
Jules, is it?
His name is William Rupert, you must know.
Nice, that's
given
a very intimate detail.
Given to me by an airline.
Is it?
Crew of an airline, yeah. So he comes along.
And is
that's the only person in bed with me.
A lucky mascot. Is he sort of human size or?
No, he's very little.
Oh, right, no,
touring
nice.
Teddy bear.
Oh, right, nice.
Small.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Just checking. Well, Natalie, thank you very much. We shall look forward to hearing more from later. Thank you very much. Natalie Imbrugia. Before we hear from Natalie, let's return to the group that have a lot of interesting rhythms. I'd recommend their record because of the interesting rhythms that they have. There's a certain lolt, there's a certain stuff that it's got about it, and I'll say no more. But with 78 Stone Wobble, nice name for a song, I'm sure you'll agree. Yes. Gomez.
Down, we're down. Raise up. the anchor, baby. Why do we have to get way down? Way down. Raise up the anchor, baby. Why do we have to get way down?
Nu behöver du aldrig mer gå och köpa dyr film eller gå till fotobutiken. Med Tains digitala pocketkamera är det som att ha gratis film hela livet. Denna kamera har alla funktioner som en dyr kamera har, men i en miniförpackning. Du kan ta och lagra upp till 80 jättefina bilder.
There is no processing. I mean, you go right home, you download it on a computer and you know you have immediate gratification because you have your pictures right away and they turn out so good. So, I love it.
Du kan inte bara ta stillbilder, du kan till och med använda denna lilla kamera som en videokamera och lagra upp till 20 sekunder video på den. Denna fantastiska digitalkamera kan bli din för endast 499 kronor. Och inte nog med det. Om du ringer och beställer idag så skickar vi utan extra kostnad programvaran och USB-kabeln till dig. Om du ringer och beställer idag så skickar vi även med det lilla kamerafodralet som du enkelt kan fästa i bältet. Du får en digitalkamera, en videokamera och en webbkamera i ett. Det är ett helt fantastiskt erbjudande. Ring och beställ Thanes digitalkamera nu.
Back.
Imbrugia, playing Pigeons and Crumbs, left of the middle LP. Our next artist, who we're going to see, is celebrating having lots of records out and has got sort of the best selection of it. He's also on tour. Also, behind him, he's got a lovely set, which is the front of his record, but it works well on television because it's a nice woodland scene, which makes it rather more peaceful to watch. So let's enjoy Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds.
Tried to unravel the mystery of Jesus Christ, our Savior. I've read the poets and the analysts. I've searched through the books on human behavior. Travel this world around for an answer that refused to be found. Well, I don't know why and I don't know how, but she's nobody's baby now. I loved her then and I guess I love her still. Hers is that face I see when that sudden moon moves in. She lives in my blood and skin. That wild feral stare and her dark hair and her winter lips as cold as stone. Well, I was her. There are some things even love don't allow. Well, I held her hand, but I don't hold it now. Well, I don't know why and I don't know how, but she's nobody's baby now. Well, this is her dress that I love the best. It's got blue quilted violets all across the breast. These are her many letters, all torn to pieces by her long-fingered hand. Well, I was her cruel heart man. And even though I've tried to lay a ghost down, well, she's moving through me even now. Well, I don't know why and I don't know how, but she's nobody's baby now.
Baby Now from the Best Of LP. Let's now return to the men, Page and Plant.
Yeah.
Trojan Plant, Shining the Light, from Walking into Clarksville, their new LP. So it's time to thank all of our guests who have been on this week. Please thank Natalie Imbrugia. Yeah. Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds. Beth Orton and Terry Callier. Accompanied by Jim Mullen, who's hiding in the back there. And of course, the fabulous Gomez. Next week, Simply Red, the Smashing Pumpkins, Tricky with PJ Harvey, Leon Russell. But now let's finish off with Page and Plant.